Evo YouTube. Now it's speakness test on the hard floor, and I already did this test, and my canister camera was off, so I have to do this again. In the hard floor there are heavy particles, mostly, and some dust, but not so much dust because this is hard floor test, and you don't find big clumps of dust on the hard floor often. So let's start the test, and vacuum is here, but you can see it because there is another camera filming that, and you can see the what's happening in the bin. So let's go. Okay, time to enter the bin. Full. Now I show you this parquet tool. I have taken these bristles off because this was so sealed to the floor that it was almost impossible to move. And it was also possible to cut these off because there are these wheels. Now all the airflow comes from the front, so this improved it dramatically. But yes, it did very fine. 700 watt motor, and I think that suction is quite good actually. And you can see the pin from here. So it's pretty cool. It's on the max line. Not so mess than in the carpet vacuuming video, because that dust clumps were very quickly fill this bin. But yes, this hard floor test was pretty good. I mean, result was pretty good, and I hope you liked this video. Goodbye.